Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today in this video I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Python package Numpy on a Windows operating system. And after that I am also going to show you how you can easily import your Numpy package onto our code. So let's begin. Now to install any packages, first thing that you need to have is Python. So in my previous videos, I have showed you how to install Python. So this python.org/download link, I am going to put right in our description. So you can directly use that link to land over to the official site of Python. And once you are here, you need to, click on this download button and you need to, install our Python. So you can also follow my video. I am going to provide that link also in the description. So once you have Python installed, you can minimize your browser and to go to your search. And to just simply type over here cmd and open our command prompt. So on our command prompt, if you just simply type python space --version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python version 3.12.2 is already been installed. So once you see that Python is installed successfully, it's time to check our pip version. So just simply type py space -m then pip then space --version and hit enter, and immediately you can see that our pip version 24.0 is rightly shown. So at the time of making of this video, this is the latest version. I am going to also show you how you can easily upgrade your pip. So to upgrade your pip, you need to just simply type python.exe and then space then -m then again space then pip then install then again space --upgrade then space then pip and hit enter, and you can see that our requirement is already satisfied. So the latest version pip of 24 is already been installed on our system, so it's nothing there to upgrade. Maybe your time when you are installing these Python packages, you might require to upgrade your pip. So it is very important to upgrade your pip. So always run this command. So once our pip gets upgraded, let's clear everything from our console. So just simply type cls and hit enter, and now we're good to go to install any Python package. Now to install numpy, you need to just simply type py space -m then pip then again space then install numpy and hit enter. And you can see it is collecting our NumPy and it is downloading it. So you need to have active internet connection right throughout this installation. So you can see it is now installing our NumPy. Let's wait for a minute. And you can see that successfully installed our NumPy version 1.24.4. Right. So in this way, you can easily install your latest version of NumPy. Now I'm going to quickly jump over to Python idle. So I'll just simply type idle. And I'll open my latest version of Python idle shell. You can see it is rightly opened over here. So here, if you just simply type import numpy as np and hit enter, you can see that our import command is successfully executed. So now let's say you want to check the version of your numpy. So just give np dot then underscore underscore version and again underscore underscore and hit enter. You can see that our latest version of NumPy version 1.26.4 is rightly shown on our Python shell as well. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of NumPy on a Windows operating system. Please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. So here regularly I am posting coding related videos, and also subscribe our Geeky Script blogging channel if you're interested. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.